Alrighty, here we go-y. To Lies of P. I've seen the trailer, super interested. Wanted to play the demo because it's available, and I get to try it before I buy it, which I love to do. So we're just gonna drop into this and see how it is. Yeah, play the any button, of course, in my soul. New game, obviously. So I wonder how this is gonna play on the Grand Covenant forces puppets to serve humans. Oh, hey, look, it's my nose. Oh, it's now lying. Oh, I'm lying. I never lie. I never lie. How could you? In honor of a great writer, Carlo Collodi?
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can, quite clearly.
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Ooh. Oh my Ed. Ed Elric. With my metal arm. Okay. Oh no, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, look at those books. Oh my gosh. So yeah, obviously, Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio. That's who I am. So, and the fact that that's what it is, pretty freaking unique.
Ah, there you are. I've
Yes.
been looking all over for you.
I was sitting in a chair. Was not doing much. So what did I do? Like absorb that.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia.
Hello, Sophia.
Please come to Hotel Krott, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
It's weird that that's his Monad's lamp. Don't be afraid, even if you get lost in the fog, you're gonna help your way. So it's weird they spell like Gemini, Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket. What is this? Puppet show, festival, puppet show, festival. With the most loyal servants, puppets.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Yes, please. It looks like I have to make my weapon? Because, like, the sword at the bottom right, and then the hilt? Maybe? Oh.
But the
Oh-ho.
streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Path of Cricket, the path of the bastard, and the path of the sweeper. Strength, dexterity, or balance. I'm a man of strength. Switch character display. Oh, cool. Figure, vitality, capacity, movement. Ooh, do, 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 do. Heavy combat cuts down enemies using great physical strength, quick, nimble, and a balance combo with both power and speed. I'm gonna go strength. Yes. Man, it's definitely. I can make my own swords, definitely. Yo, I'm looking good. A good picture right there. Bam. I don't want to mess with any of the other stuff because I don't want to use it. Oh, you hurt the engine in my arm? That was dope. Yeah, screw here. Crate. Box. Hello there! I am one of you!
Strife,
that's
safe
great.
and prosperous day.
extra bag? No. Oh. If you use the stewards, no, I don't know what that was. I wonder if that's health, like a health syringe or something. I don't know what that does. It's like a melee. Melee, block, attack. What is that? Can I see what that is? Grinder? Oh, there it goes. Oh, repairs weapon durability. Cool. Weapon durability decreases each time you attack enemies with the weapon. Uses grinder to repair the weapon durability. When the weapon is low, attack decreases. Zero will be destroyed. Weapons destroy here. Oh, I see me jittering. I'm shaking. Doesn't matter. Granite is in their lifeline. Can mean life or death. Increase brightness upon use. This. Immediate character death upon use. A special device that releases all the P organ's energy at once. Dies upon use. This old man feared the possibility that his own son not awakening properly and going into a frenzy. Initialization device was made as a necessary evil for delicate readjustments. And I got gears. I can gesture. Ooh. Perform check ground. Oh gosh, I don't want to do that. I'll give my grinder back. Check the floor. I didn't even see what that was. What is that? General equipment, bag, character profile. This. Restores HP. That's what I thought. Okie dokie. Oh, I got my first one. Post sales to recover HP, maximum number of times. Pressure can be used. When you reach the maximum, the cell will be discharged. Chicken reaches the cells, the stars, both cells gradually charged. Let's see. Oh god. I can already kind of feel what this game is kind of going to be. Souls-like. I can lock on. Oh, nice. There we go. Oh no, can I not use my arm? Oh, that bar on top is that. Oh. Whoa. Oh, I knew it. I heard him and I saw him. Let's see what block is like. Nice. Thermite. Ooh, explosive. Yes, I saw that. So it says I can't see in the dark, so I wonder what this is like. Ah! That's pretty significant. I'm going to equip that bad boy. Lock on and throw. Oh, it's a fatal attack. Guess you should call it that, huh? I hear something moving. If anyone finds this note, get out of the station and run. Yo, this sound design, great. I can jump. I didn't get to use my stealth. Ooh, you thought you were gonna come sneak on me? Ooh, you got lucky. Yo, I'm covering like oil. Oh! Oh, I need to be like perfectly in front of him. Ergo is life. Yup. Been life of P. Lies of P. It's good. It's a Souls game. Yeah, just by looking at the hub and everything. Yeah, definitely. It's nice and sound design's great, but this is definitely off of your list. It's pretty though. Lock devices. Do I attempt to kill that guy? I'll definitely heal. I have the special abilities, so we can see what that does. But this guy definitely killed a lot of people and a human. So this one went crazy. I'll repair the weapon. And let's give it a shot. What's up? What's up? No, that's always two. Dang it, I died. Lie or die. Is it surprising I died? No. I'm not very good at Souls games. I'm not... never beaten one. But I'm always down for one. Oh my gosh, it took me so far back. Okay, speedrun time. Oh, come on. Come on, hit it again. What are you doing? Getting up. Okay, now what the heck? I got hit twice. What the heck? Already gave him my things. Oh my gosh. distance, my boy. Dang it, gotta should roll. Roll. You know to roll, right? You know to roll. What is this? Oh, it's like a skip. Oh. Oh god, it didn't stop it. I heard him keep going. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Why did I turn my back? Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. Oh my gosh. Did that even work on him? I'm turning my back on him. It's like the moment I... Like that! What the heck? Oh my gosh! I turn around faster than I can block in the front. Oh my god! What am I giving my back? Oh my gosh. I can't. I guess I should have gone dexterity at this point. God dang it. Well, at least I don't have to go through the whole thing again, but I do have to kill a few guys, but. Okay. Kill, kill, kill. He hit me again. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? I am terrible. I think I should just block first instead of walking back. If I walk back, run back. Whoa, gosh, he ran at me. Can we do it? Third time's the charm. Ah, three hits, always. Ah, dang it. Ah, dang it. This is terrible. Don't watch me, please. Legion magazines. Oh. Keep giving my back. I just need a roll instead of freaking block at that point. I already have to use a health packet. I'm so bad. I'm so freaking bad. Yes, give me my Argo. Come on, you son of a bee. equipment. I don't have a second weapon. Cannot be changed. Amulet, nothing. Defensive parts. Got another ring. It weighs more, but my physical damage reduction is more. See, I just stopped playing around. I was like, you know what? You're dead to me. You're dead. You're done. You're done. You're done. This prison killed a lot of people. See, once I get that length down, and once I get, like, what the moves do, then I got it. R1, I thought it was R2. Oh, I already had it on the whole time. Wait, so I can have... Yeah, like, why turn it off at that point? Oh, it's right behind me. Central Plaza. Oh no, poor horse. Yo, what happened? My tinkerer too. Use Stargazer to fully recover HP and stamina as well as charge your pulse cells. Receive a point upon death. Remember this progress that resurrects enemies, just not your character. So it's like the fire pit.
It's called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. The facilities meets danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment... Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger.
Got it.
But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Alright, I see a spear over there. Ah! What is this horse? Horse? Dog? Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Wasn't expecting that many of them to come at once. Cart time. 60% has been delayed. Nice. You know what? I didn't even see who made this game, honestly. I think that's everything I got. Cool, and I think that's everyone. To level up, okay. Vitality, vigor, oh, which is stamina. My legion, which don't really know what exactly that entails. My physical attack, huh? My advancing. How many can I use? What am I using? My vigor? Yeah. Look at that. Physical attack, sure. I do that. Alright, let's go ahead and change this. So we'll get that in there. And we'll get the extra bag in here, get some drawing stuff. And that's all I got. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, come on. I literally forgot how to play for like 2 seconds. I'm Yo, are they just still coming? Wow. Where did everyone come from? Was I gone that long? That means over there on that side, all the creatures are gonna come back too. If that was the case, dogs should be. Yep. Oh, he's not dead. Oh. Ah, come on. Okay, I don't know what that did. Ah, come on. Come on! What are you doing? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I am being wrecked right now. Oh, what are you doing? Why did I roll into that? Oh, what? What am I doing? Why am I falling forward? Jesus. God, I'm terrible. What the freaking HF Christ? I don't even know what I said. Jesus. Get better, man. Get better. How do you miss a stationary enemy? Seriously. Well, great. That doesn't work. Oh God, oh God, ah! Should I be breaking barrels? I don't know. Weapons have a distinct blades and handles to each of their own fable art. Fable arts use different number of slots by attacking enemies with weapons. Oh no, it's a big guy and I have no health. Dang. Dang it! How did I know I was gonna die? How did I know? How did I know? I just know. You know why? Because I had no health. I shouldn't have needed health. I did so good the first time. And then the second time I went through this thing, I got wrecked. Well, screw that. Don't freaking touch me. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Give me my stuff back. God dang it. Oh god, I was trying to look for him. Oh God, why did I miss? Oh my God. Why didn't you take health, you idiot? I was reading that this is like a 30-minute demo. It's like an hour for me. Do I just run and go get my stuff again? Dang it. I'm so bad. Oh my gosh. Come on, come on, come on. Run, run, run. Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. To fight the guy with the hammer again, don't I? Yes, I freaking do. Freaking AF, freaking AF. No, what are you doing? Stop that. Where are my stuff? There it is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! No, don't, no!
puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Alright, I got a lot of stuff. Should I go Stargazer and go level up again? Or should I just reap my fate?
Hello there!
Hi.
Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart.
Are you a human?
All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
Oh my gosh. Are you the store?
Out here alone? You could use some help.
Yeah, there we go. I've equipped everything except for that one thing, so what the hell? With no health pack, I'm pretty much a done. I'm a goner. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I'm a goner.
Oh, whoa.
Ah, I should have done to the left. Damn it. Ah, damn it. Woo-wee. Take that and that and that. Damn it! Like that. Ah! And I know if I kill that big thing, the demo's probably over. Oh my gosh, I'm so far back. Oh, at the entrance. Okay, cool. Well, you know what? I kind of spent it all, so... let's just do it all over again. See, why do I... it's like the basic stab takes so long to go into a next hit. Why? Oh my gosh. Okay, what if I just... oh my god! So can I not just open this door with that punch I just did? Is that everyone? Did I kill everyone? Did I kill everything? Jesus, the wise of my man. At least it puts it right here. Ah. Oh, back, back. Dang it, I should have gone back. Woo. No. Oh, F. I gotta go back when he does that. Oh God. See, new attacks, man. New attacks. Can't handle it. Woo! Oh my God, I wasted my Fable. Lock, please. I don't know what I'm doing. I attack. I got him halfway. What am I supposed to do? I'll give it. I'm gonna run over there and give it one more try. Just one more. After that, I'm ending the stream because I can't go any longer. I just don't have the skill for it. I mean, I do. I can. I'm gonna be here for 1,000 years. Hey, you, my man, my main squeeze.
Out here alone?
Thank you. What? That makes no sense that happened. But I'm gonna use it. Oh my god, that's... F. Ah, damn it. What? No! Damn it! Oh my god, I was so close. I said I was gonna give it one more time, but I did got so close. I gotta turn my fan on because I'm starting to get hot! Ah! Whew! I'll get my thing, rebuy the things, and just go right back at it. I got really close that time.
Out here alone?
Okay. Now. Audio graphics controller. Perfect guard. What is this? Perfect guard. Ah, okay. Fable Arts. Yeah, get all that. But what's my... How do I use that while guarding? I don't know how to use my other one. Well, here we go. Miss.
back up. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm getting so close. I'm getting so close. I was so close. I was so close. I was so close. I'm covering my left eye like my Sharingan or something. Oh. Oh, how many is this? I don't know. Alright, how much money do I got? How many's over there? 62. I need more money. I need to buy all the stuff.
I just have no health packets. I have no health packets. That's what I don't have. But you don't. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? And I bow to the end of the stream. I can't do it. I can if I spend another hour on this, but I'm not going to. I'm not good at these games. As you can tell, I suck. And talk trash about me in the comments, because I'm trash. I'm straight up trash. If you want to see me do a Dead Souls game, by all means, let me know. Because it's gonna be like this. I just got so close that one time. God dang it. I want to do it. I want to do it. And I was so close that one time. I'm just the kind of person where if I don't do it right the first time, I'm gonna suck the next 14 tries. Because I'm better on my first try.
Out here alone?
I have no Urga? Obviously. I was like, oh, I have 600. I can buy one and one. Boom, done.
Out here alone?
No! I'm effed up! Oh, shoot. Why did I block? I know I can't block that. I know I can't. Oh. No! If I did a charge heart attack, I would have gotten it. Son of a gun. Oh, you son of a gun. Whoo-wee. I've been standing for like the past 30 minutes because I can't. Yes, I can. Yes, you can. See, sip, weather. Yes, you can. And honestly, if I'm smart about it, I don't even need the items. They do an okay chunk, but I don't need them. God, I'm glad nobody's watching. Because it's probably infuriating to watch me. What do I got? I got two of that. Yeah. See? Like that thing. Yo, give it to me. Let me charge up. Come on. What? There we go. Okay. What you got for me? Ah! Yes! That shouldn't have been that hard! Now, if somebody came behind me and just stabbed me in the back, I would have rage quit, turned this game off, and been done. But it didn't happen, so that's not gonna happen. Golly, my guy. My roommate's probably laughing his head off because how much I'm yelling. Yeah, stay down. Yeah, because you're weak sauce. Yes. What?
Intel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside.
Oh no, I have to lie? After all. I wanted to do like a no lie run. Hey, at least I never used my stone and Argo things to get more Argo. So it's great. That's good. Hidden stone. Moonstone was not found on this world, however, is the most abundant attention material. Push something, 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 dark side, something, something.
Welcome to the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity. Who are you?
That's probably evil juju, huh? Where did I see she sees that? Where'd that go? I hope you enjoyed that. Whoever watches this. Because it may happen again depending on how many views this gets. In the sense of like a decent amount that people like Souls the games and watch me yell in anger. Lies of P. Looks good, sounds good, plays good. I mean, it's a Souls game, not my cup of tea. But you're Pinocchio, in this grand scheme of things, am I trying to find Geppetto? Am I trying to do something? I have no idea. Am I gonna find out? Probably when this game goes on sale. Am I still playing this game? Oh my gosh, I thought I was done. Are you Sophia? Are you the one who brought me to life? I don't have my controller in my hand, so if I get attacked, I'm screwed. My hands are up. I'm stretching.
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia.
Okay.
I've been waiting for you. Sir, you must have questions.
Yes.
Geppetto, he was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch, be careful.
I'm not done? Why, hello!
You should take this.
What is it? A sword? A new outfit? Whoa. It has its own combat ability and modified all sorts of forms. Oh. This is like training, I guess. Heck no. Teleport to another stargazer. Hello.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel.
Oh, nice.
Welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard. If he doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself, Ellie.
Welcome to Hotel. My name is. Please let me know at Hotel Krat. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
What is that? Legion charge? Oh, for my AMR. Alright, looks like I'm not done. Looks like I'm still going. Did I get any new thing? No, cool. No, I don't want that there. No, remove. Unequip. Okay. Let's just take it slow.
Be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe.
I don't even know what I'm looking for. There's a guy over there.
You are! Finally, someone's talking to me! I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry.
Oh, dang it.
Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
Why can't I level up at this one? What's happening? I have money, I want to level up. Why did that first one let me level up?
Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
Oh, hey viewer, what's going on? Don't watch this. Watch it after I upload it on YouTube. I'm playing the demo, and I'm terrible at Souls games. How you go? How's it going? I hope you guys having a good night. Yeah, the reason you're seeing me kind of go kind of fast is because I have false confidence right now, so I'm using as much as possible. Hello? Is anyone trying to kill me? You are. God, I keep forgetting to freaking... Wait a minute. I pause this? Yes, I can. I'm gonna pause for a second, because I need to go do something.